If you ever think Australia couldn't get any wilder, think again. Because what I'm about to show you might be something you can only see in Australia. This man is looking for his dog, and he found it in a kangaroo's chokehold. He immediately went to go help his dog. And what makes this even crazier is that he got into a boxing match with the kangaroo after it released his dog, and he even hit the roo right in his face. The kangaroo's reaction was quite hilarious. But oh well, just another day in Australia.